we've been waiting for Uriah Heep for a long while because a lot of your earlier tours were called off. So welcome. And what happened to the earlier tours anyway?
The promoters went skint.
Did they? Mm. It's as simple as that.
Yeah, they bankrupted out, so we waited until we had a promoter with money.
Yeah.
So that we could get over here and not be on our arses, so to speak. We got here.
Where have you been recently before you came to Australia?
We just finished a long American tour, which was 10 weeks long. Since then, we did a British tour, and then we spent about a week in Hawaii, or some of us did. So on the way over to break the journey up. This year, we've done two American tours, English tour, and we've done the usual Scandinavian European things. Now we're here.
How do you find working to American audiences?
It's fun, you know. Basically, all the audiences are the same. It's just that in America, you can play to a lot more of them. Mm. You know, because you've got bigger venues and everything, you know.
Yeah. Is the music undergoing any changes at all? Is it pretty much a...
Well, at the moment, we're up to the Wonderworld stage. And when we start recording the next album, then we'll see what comes out.
Yeah. Do you have any either plans or hopes for the future in terms of your music? There's such a lot of good rock and roll around at the moment.
But
do you hope to go anywhere from where your records are now?
Yeah, we hope to improve all the time, obviously, and go a step further. But it's all down to sitting down and working out what we're going to do for the next album, basically.
Yeah.